Filipino policeman Julius Manalo shared that he felt like he was 6 years old again when he reunited with his Korean mom. Recently, a video showing the reunion between a half Filipino and half Korean policeman with his Korean mom went viral on social media. Now, the policeman in the viral video has shared his side of the story on his social media account. On the TikTok account at Julio Enforcer, policeman Julius Manalo explained the different emotions that were running through him during the longed for reunion. In the comments of the TikTok video, Julius also shared that mga batang Riles actor Jay Manalo is actually his half-brother. According to Julius, he has spent 31 years looking for his mother and that the reunion only happened with the help of TV Chosen. Julius shared that it took the Korean network 5 months of searching before they could find his mother. Julius also answered questions from netizens about the reunion, such as how he felt while the reunion was happening and what he was telling his mom. He also shared some behind-the-scenes details about the episode. The program where the reunion happened is called Mom's Spring Day and is hosted by a spine doctor who treats mothers and listens to their stories. Julius was told by the production that the episode he will feature in is a special one as the program usually does not do reunion. The production even shared to Julius that they had to go to different countries to find his mother. Because of the shape of the venue where the reunion was going to happen, the mother and son initially couldn't see each other. Julius shared that the episode's guest host, Korean singer Ben, asked him if he would still recognize his mother after all these years. To which Julius replied that he would be able to do so since he had reminders of what his mother looked like. Once he was able to catch sight of his mother, Julius couldn't stop himself from running and hugging his mom. According to him, he was only 6 years old when he was given to his father. He was told that he would only be going to America for 2 weeks and then return back to Korea. But it turned out that he was taken to the Philippines and was never able to go back to South Korea again. When the reunion happened, Julius explained that he felt like he went back to being a 6-year-old again. He explained that he held no anger towards his mother, but did wish that he was told the truth about being sent to the Philippines so that he could have hugged his mother tight before their separation. Pagyakap ko, nawala lahat ng pagkatao ko. Kung ano ako ngayon sa Pilipinas. Parang bumalik ako, yung isip ko, yung katawan ko, yung pakiramdam ko, lahat, noong 6 years old ako. Feeling ko talaga naging bata ako. Julius recalled, when I hugged her, everything about myself, whoever I am in the Philippines, disappeared. It felt like I went back, my mind, my body, my feelings, everything, to when I was 6 years old. I felt like I was a child again.